guys, I finally did it. Guess what I got? You guys might saw it, but guess what I got out of a fucking random ass package, guys? What the fuck? It's one of my leveling up packages. I got a goddamn bulletproof chest piece. And I actually like the stats on it. It has a lot of health. But here's the description. Taken from Leray Barrett, former leader of the escaped convicts known as the Rikers. The organization has since splintered into small factions, intent on taking revenge on how they see fit. I finally got it, and I feel amazing. Because I literally just got it out of a random package. And guys, we did it. We finally got enough fucking Phoenix credits to buy a gun. Look at it. Fucking thing. Shit. I don't know. What? I kind of want to buy the pecan. Because if we kill like 80 people, we got like a huge ass bullet. Plus, that's ferocious. Depth. Maybe get rid of depth, but ferocious is good. A free people ought not only be armed, but disciplined. That's nice. Let me see. I want to buy the historian. But it sucks ass. Obviously, I'm not gonna buy the Centurion. I wanna get the Historian. The Pecan has a just base better roll. Ah, fuck it.
Another satisfied customer.
Guys, just look at this bitch. Wait, it's not gold plated? Oh, well, yeah, it's like gold plated. Yeah, guys, it's shiny. I always wanted the Historian. I also wanted the Pecan, but probably ain't gonna get the Pecan for a while. I'm still gonna keep that because it has like a better thing than this, but up that DPS, boy. Wish I had like a grip. That'd make it fucking 30 times better. Yeah, this has like a way higher whatever, but DPS than that. Literally doubled. Guys, we got 3 exotics now. The Historian is one of them. Well, it proved best. What's it called? Now, if I'm gonna change something, it's probably gonna be this. Not this. Or this. But definitely this. What does that do? I'll fucking waste. Try it again. That's what I wanted. Oh, resistance. And we'll re-roll this once it comes time. These two suck ass. What the fuck? Oh yeah, history repeats, it's free, ain't it? Well, I just wanna check in. Okay, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Even though it hasn't really been a video. Always some shit. And have a good one. Guys, I decided to record this anyway.
Stay frosty out there.
But we're also gonna test it out. Their other exotic. Oh, we have set bonus active, don't we? Actually have two. Let's see, we need a mask. We need a mask and mask, so.
We'll be offering self-defense training for interested civilians on a nightly basis in the area next to the armory.
Now I need a holster. Yeah, okay. Here, let's get some firearms mod out of here. Some performance mods. Here, we're not actually gonna go fight enemies yet.
Oh, it's going through passway, thanks to you.
I ain't gonna be here for.
And the brats are going down in shooting range. Well, that's kind of nice. Yay, I got 11. Yeah, but yeah, headshot. I guess that might be actually you. Well, let's check it. There's no way that guy is not dead. See, by that, he's probably dead, but stacks on like another 100k on him. I already like my historian, guys. Wait, what's it called? I don't know if it's called a historian, but. Guys, my firearms is really fucking low. probably why this thing had so much damage, but.
No need to be shy.
Alright, keep forgetting that my stash is not
watch
there.
Watch yourself up there. We need you, okay? Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys. Let me equip. Wasn't that like 300? Oh. I thought I had turd health. Guess I don't. Here's my DPS loadout.
I won't bother you.
It really hurt, I just want to see. And my firearms is really high, right? About 6,000. That's right, 37,000. But my toughness is still pretty high, I guess. Not really, I mean, I could probably throw on Barrett's chest piece, take off these firearm mods, plop them on here. I want my health to be at least about 400k. Is right here. 40k, that's great.
I ain't gonna be here forever.
Buy a new item. What? Oh yeah, a new gun. Camo. Forgot I bought that, guys. Looks pretty shit, but I'm gonna end it. Actually, we're not gonna end the video yet.
Keep your head on straight. We'll see you later.
We're gonna actually go kill somebody now. So.
I just don't have any targets tracked right now. Thanks for taking that on.
I'm probably gonna forget about this.
Agent, I need you to take care of a problem.
Is that the one that's on top of the building? Oh, yeah, we're in World Tier 1. Keep forgetting, guys. Yeah, now we're in World Tier 5. So now us killing the enemy ain't gonna be worth shit.
I can't wait for my... Man, I can't wait.
I'm gonna do my homework on the side right now. Sorry, I had my keyboard hooked up. I guess I touched the button. I don't fucking know what happened there, but... Oh, shit. Wait, there's already enemies by us? Oh, shit. This is great. Bro, that's kind of good. I mean, it's not amazing, but... Yeah, you could probably... You have a potential to one-shot enemies. I like it. I like it. Sorry, I'm being really cringy. But I do like it. It seems to do pretty well. Yeah, some random people like being burned. Like burning things. How do they like being burned, bitch? Ha! Bitch! Oh, that was a high rate of fire, so let's see what it does with the damage. Whoa. That's weird. Here, let's go see if the... I guess I just killed those guys earlier. Oh, the bosses that spawn there, but... I guess I did. I guess I did. So I highly doubt, Soretto, or whatever the fuck his name here, isn't gonna spawn. Wait, does it work for birds?
What the hell was that?
No, I couldn't try. Yeah, I'm right. Soretto ain't gonna spawn.
Planning on having a sweet time. I'll be the bread, but I got
it. Oh man,
it looks like on our
this thing could probably easily one-shot somebody. I'm like. World tier 1 or 2. I really like the historian. I really do. I like it. I like the general feel of it. Yeah, let's go find another enemy real quick. Yep.
You're doing great work out there.
I don't care. I'm doing great work. My internet's starting to lag again, guys. I'm sorry. This happened last night. Like, the frame rate would drop. Everything would drop, but yeah, I'll just speed up.
Hudson Yards didn't go up in smoke. Thanks.
Come on.
Here, I need to do some more of these. The best thing about this, I could just open like my little quick menu. Bam. I don't have to run the whole time. I could just, like, go. That's really cool. Because I'm a lazy son of a bitch, I'm gonna do it a lot. Oh, I have more assignments. Combat helmet. You guys already know I'm gonna complete that one. Why the fuck did they give me 100k? I don't know, but... What happens if I go back over wherever it was? Or there's a phone recording. It'll pick that up. Will I get another 100K? I don't fucking know, but if this is true, this is fucking amazing. Because I activated an Echo today and it gave me 110K. With XP, so.
Look who it is.
If this works, this is some. It was a good Phoenix farm then. Just go around, collect every incident report, level up 80 fucking times.
I'm glad you're helping out.
Will this give me 100K? I'm just kidding. Yeah.
This means so much to me.
I thought they fixed that so it wouldn't give you target intel. You just spam like that and bam. Like you got a headshot.
Alright guys, new set of assignments
bro.
For you today. Martinez.
Yes, sir.
Take you guys over to the Hudson Yard.
I'm done. This works. Phone recording. Where that? That's kind of good, I guess. I can't believe this works. You collect 4 phone recordings. You level up.
All right. What do you have for me?
Car crash on Madison. Huge pile up. Got some nice close-ups of the bodies, too.
That's it?
Well, yeah, it's good stuff. Blood and guts all over the pavement.
You're wasting your time. We got hospitals, riots, sick kids. Get me some of that and you'll make the news.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
They don't care about any of that shit. Guys, I'm sorry about the slight lagging problems. You guys will probably notice them, but
I'm not the danger.
We got more.
But no one cares about this lagging shit. If I know this works, the level up my friends, I'll just say, join me, and then we'll go pick up some incident reports. Bam, level 30, just like that. Holy shit. Well, guys, I'm just gonna speed this up in the editing.
Disturbing news out of the disease control department, which released a new report today on the so-called green...
We don't care about that shit. I'll say let's go activate this echo, but...
Man, I can't wait to put my feet up and take a break.
We're gonna end up hitting the echo anyway.
I'll be fine, I promise. It's gonna be okay.
We're just gonna hit the echo real quick and then we're gonna just continue.
Active echo beacon detected.
I thought empathy was dead.
We're just gonna see. Cause I don't think I did this one actually.
Hey,
yeah!
We've got
yeah.
too many people as it is!
Guys, I don't know what more do you need. This is a fucking... I haven't even killed that many people. Bam. About to level up. Okay, lag is hitting hard, guys. I'm sorry. It is hitting really hard. Hi.
Come on.
I think I found a glitch in the system. I have to restart my router. I'm lagging really hard. And I'm kind of just making a video right now. So. Let's do this. Let's find this missing person.
I got nothing you want.
The dead is starting to outnumber.
And once this is done, I have to restart my router, guys. I'm sorry, my internet's sucking balls right now.
Don't give up on us.
Stop sucking ass in it. Let me play. I'm at 110,000 XP. My bad. Guys, this is a fucking amazing. I don't even think it's a glitch. Yeah, it's more like an exploit, but I read in the patch notes that they up the XP gain from doing these. But I didn't know it was like hundred thousand. God damn. Alright, that was potentially 60 Phoenix credits right there. And what was that like? Maybe even close to an hour, maybe like 30 minutes. Terrific. 13 Phoenix credits, I mean, it's probably just gonna equal 30. Yeah, you have a fun day, cool twins. I will. Sorry if you guys couldn't hear him, I don't think he has his whatever it's called on. That one thing on. But guys, yeah, I actually have to restart my internet, so I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna actually probably cut the other one a little bit short, the old video. I'm just gonna put this bitch on. But yeah, thank you guys for watching and have a good one. I didn't realize you could just press down on the D-pad.
Detected.
Guys, you know what I found out? If you do the missing people things, they're pretty much good. Cause I did one, bam. Had 5 parts to it, I'm about to level up again. One mission. Give you all the tips I can. Oh, shit. We ended the video by now, but...
Hey, get the hell back.
It didn't work, but just hit the ground. Yeah, you guys have to do this. I would try to level up my friend Xavier, but Xavier's a little bitch. So I couldn't. Otherwise, I would just tell him to come roll with me when we do this. This is ridiculously awesome.
Yeah, it's right where you left it.
Good. Ammunition?
Still in the box.
Okay. Then load it up and put it in your pocket. You want to be able to draw fast.
Dad, I'm not going to shoot anyone.
I know, honey. But just in case, just please do what I say and get over here. Okay?
No problemo.
Guys, I had to reset my internet. Let's see if it works for the crash drone guy. Yeah. And then there's the dragon's nest. Wait, I'm way up here. I thought I was way down here.
Man, I can't wait to put my feet up and take a break. This patrol has been brutal.
You said it, man. Wait. You smell that? Smells like gas. Oh, god damn it.
Shh, Duck. Clean us up ahead.
We're gonna get this thing. Mark my words. We finally got the firepower. Dragon's gonna slay.
Just keep your eyes peeled. Can't take the risk anybody nosing around.
Well, shit. We're gonna do this. And we're probably not gonna finish our weekly assignment cachet. They had a day to complete 5 more missions on hard. Kill 50 last man battalion soldiers, so I'm probably not gonna do that anymore. I should get in a habit to doing it though. But yeah, guys. This is an amazing thing. I can't believe they added this. You guys have to try it to level up and get those Phoenix credits. You buy those good guns. Wish there was a way where I can make it so I would move faster. That way I could get more of these done faster. Yeah. But I can't, so that sucks. I just have to get to the area where there's a lot of crash drones, phone recordings, incident reports, any of that shit. Or missing person things. Oh, fuck. Now, how the fuck does this work? Yeah, I guess right here. See, you just have to swing between these. And you're good. Okay, I just wanted an update. Or wanted to update you guys. That's it. What the fuck is this bird doing? He's like, ah! It works for the birds. Holy shit. The fuck is this bitch doing? The hell?
I owe you everything. We need more like you.
Keep keeping on, man.
Does it work for the rats? Works for the rats, meaning it has to work for the dogs. Okay, well, that's dope. Okay, let's see about hour leveling up. Hour doing this. Got 3 field proficiency chests, caches, whatever. Plus some other stupid shit. It don't make a difference. This is how you know you're doing good, guys. Level up 4 times from doing nothing. Now I'm gonna see if it works with the survival. Wait, what?
Хреновый денёк выдался, скажи.
Yeah, it's way up there, not right there. I'm wondering why that looks so out of place for me. I'm like, what the fuck? I used to farm a lot of Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. Like, a lot. See, watch it work for the dogs. That's all I wanted to know for sure. They make like a moose noise once you shoot them, which is weird. Okay, so I was recording, I didn't know. We're just gonna level up one more time, and then we're gonna call it night on leveling up right now. Not the funnest thing to do in the world. One of the easiest things to do in the world, though.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Hey, fresh blueprints here. The snow's too thin to follow. Keep your eyes open.
I think I heard something.
Do I have to actually investigate?
Check the cars.
Not yet.
Oh, I did this one.
Unit 4. Unit 4. We need you back in base.
I'm fucking stupid. I forgot that I did that one for the mission.
Dude, they're here right now. Sarah's setting up an A station right on the corner. I told you, man. Didn't I tell you? They're behind the virus. They're behind the National Guard coming in. Soon they'll be trying to vaccinate us. It's all about control, man. The one world government, they tried it after 9/11 with the flu vaccine. That didn't work. So now they've engineered another false flag attack on the heart of the free world.
9/11? You're 8 years old. Will you ever shut up about this conspiracy shit?
Hello? Hello?
Okay, I'm actually not gonna level up one more time. I'm gonna call it good here, guys. Oh, gosh, stretch. Dark out at 7 o'clock. It's actually 7:30. I'm fucking leveled up fucking lot. Oh, if my friends over here, they'll be like level fucking 30s. Now, you know, it'll be getting good shit now, but nope. They're little bitches. I hope Xavier sees this video and he's like, oh my god. I fucking regret not playing with him. He probably won't see the- I mean, he'll probably see the video, but probably won't regret it because he doesn't play the game. Because he's a little bitch. Oh yeah, and guys. So close. I don't know why I went this way. I always go this way. I never know why. I should've went the other way.
The LMB's back.
Yeah, fuck off. I broke everybody's
hey,
back.
You gotta see this.
Nice work shutting down those Riker shitheads.
You remember how drunk you were? How drunk you were.
I guess we were all drunk.
I miss those days.
This is an emergency services notification. Food rations will now be distributed twice daily at 0800
another satisfied customer.
We're creepy bitch right there talking dating nights back in the day. Yeah, we're getting a lot of Phoenix credits.
Hey, nice to see you again.
I already got 100. I just started gaining them back. God damn it, it would have been better. Watch me have like fucking, yeah, about to say 200 now. I'll get rid of that because I don't care. I got my fucking baller ass historian now. That's all I care about.
Keep doing what you're doing.
We ain't gonna go too into detail what we need to get. We just gotta look at some stuff and be like, oh, okay.
You know you want this.
Wait, I have a final measurement. Measure. Yo, those are actually badass. I need to see if I have any more of those.
Evening, beginning at 1900, all civilians are invited to attend.
Final measure. But those are hard to get. Final measure. See, I got that final measure. But I don't think I have anything else. Final measure. No, I got gloves. I just need one more, boy. Yo, I got the final measure, everything. Just kidding, I don't have the whole set yet, though. What did I have? The gloves and the backpack? Oh, I love the backpack. But it has a teeny-ass capacity, though. Yep, close enough to teeny-ass capacity. Yeah, those are three. What does three give me again?
Your attention, please.
Protection from elites. Oh, I just need one more.
Distribution at 1500 hours. One blanket will be issued per person.
Just need like a vest, a mask, or a knee pad. What happens when you have all of them?
Your attention, please.
Tonight, this fucking
we
seems
have a special
useless,
treat in the commissary. We received a large
shipment of
candy.
Here, let's get two of these.
Catch you next time.
Please give me final measurement. Shit. Thought he gave me final measure. He did the. Wait, did I get two mods? Boy. What the fuck is a watch cap? It's just a beanie. Fuck, don't they just call it a beanie? Oh yeah, that's right, they have another beanie. I'll just stick to my riot pants, my riot jacket. I really do like the riot jacket though, I'm not gonna lie.
This work shutting down those Riker shitheads.
I like how, like, I just like how it looks nice. Yeah, pretty much I guess my inventory is just gonna build. Cause I don't really have a great build right now. I'm pretty much just gonna collect these and build. What was I doing, guys? I don't know, I just think blanked again.
Better you than me.
And that guy sent me a fucking image.
Keep fighting a good fight.
Feel good. I feel good about myself. I really do want the pecan though. I used to have the tenebrae, but I think I actually got rid of it. Cause it is shit. And now it's good. Can't get it anymore when it's good. Hey, you guys believe that shit? Oh, I thought it increased. For a second. See, this is good. I should have got that instead of my historian. that only...
Hey, a happy customer is the best customer.
A happy customer, yes. I need to buy the DLC.
Everything you need, I got.
Let's see if I bought the wrong fucking skin. This week. Next week. Okay, guys.
Maybe next time, huh? Like
I've been saying, I'll buy those guns up there. Okay, guys, well, I want to try to buy the season pass. Bro, I want to see how much it is right now. $40, yeah. This is so cheap. Let's think about it. 16. I mean. 15, 15, 15, that's about $65. Not only that, but you get some cool, actual cool shit. Like, not this stuff, but, like, clothing and stuff. See, like, these clothing, some of these clothing sets you'd get. Not those ones, but you get clothing sets and it would be good. Most popular. Come on, it's only been out like a fucking month. $50. People buy this shit for $50. I would believe it. Wherever we go to, like a GameStop, I'll buy maybe a fucking thingy. These, like, not thingy, but something new. Guys, I like this stuff. Well, that's it for the video.